Since I have one cochlear implant on my right side, does that mean that I can only hear on my right ear? So I can hear all the sounds around me, but I can hear the best if they're coming through my right side. I also don't have the best sound direction. For example, if someone's calling my name from the opposite end of the house, I have no idea where they are. I can't tell. If you have any more questions about my cochlear implant, leave them in the comments section.